me today so that I may tear out their hearts.